Meet sailing yacht Avanti and her crew, Gerard and Jacqueline. We left Cape Town in December 2021 on our floating home, heading west on an adventure of a lifetime around the world. After a weather scare and rigging failure last week, we made it safely to the Solomon Atoll in Chagos, also known as the British Indian Ocean Territory, or BIOT.
The first thing I checked after we anchored was just how the rigging was doing and my jury rig with the Dyneema. And when I moved the Dyneema, I actually saw that this whole stay is now broken. I think there's only two strands that's actually left that's attached. So it's very strange. It looks like there's been corrosion in here, but I'm not sure what the failure mechanism is, but it's basically completely busted. So I'm very glad that we saw it and we put the Dyneema on. But now I have to check if the spare that I've got, that I kept, is the same length and it will fit. I really hope so. So a lot of time Jackie calls me a hoarder, and today it saved our bacon. The old stay that I kept is actually the port side lower and it's almost exactly the same length, so it should just slide in and work. Without this we would have either been stuck here and waited a few weeks for a part, maybe a month, and or not sail at all.
The squids! They're begging to be eaten. We just have to find a way to catch them. We've made it to the Solomon Atoll land, and the first thing you hear is birds. You can hear all sorts of birds in the trees. It's beautiful.
The only significant man-made feature on this island is the wreck of a big catamaran. This doesn't give us a great feeling, as the bad weather might still be approaching.
Good morning! It's my first coffee in, 12 days. I don't drink coffee while we're sailing. It doesn't help my initial seasickness when we get our sea legs, so I stay away from caffeine. But look what I found this morning. That's our anchor. It shouldn't be there. It looks like the current maybe has pushed us. That our chain is now lying in a very strange diagonal. And there's some squid again taunting us. They really want to be our dinner. But we survived the first night. There was two squalls that came through. It doesn't look like the anchor moved. I can see no signs of the anchor dragging. Never seen the anchor this close to the boat before. And we're in about 3.7 deep water with low tide, so it means we have enough water under the keel. And now we'll just wake up slowly. I slept for 12 hours. Harald's still asleep. So we'll wait until he wakes up and then we'll go and explore the island.
As our time here might be limited, as soon as the first sun rays were out, we grabbed our gear and headed for the water. The Solomon Atoll has been an uninhabited atoll for over 50 years, and our expectations were high when it comes to snorkeling. We hope to see many fish, sharks, and maybe a few surprises, but the thing we're looking forward to most was the brain coral, a coral formation that looks like brains and is one of the rarest corals in the world. It was thought to be wiped out in 2016 with a mass bleaching event, but found again by researchers in this area.
We were pleasantly surprised to see this rare brain coral growing all over the reefs.
In its mouth, it's gone. Yeah, it's gone. The whole thing. There, it's swimming away. You can see it in its tummy. Slimy little bugger.
Look how
how bright red the coral is that's washed up on the beach. And there's tons of it. I don't know if it's the brain coral that we read about or if it's just a red color sponge, but it's a beautiful, hard, but bright red color. We've never seen this before.
Just found like a lobster tail shell. So don't know if they're here or if this comes from somebody else, but it's quite a cool color. And yeah, but we're not allowed to take lobster here.
The abundance of healthy coral and marine life was impressive. We literally spent hours in the water and can't wait to dive back in tomorrow.
Next week, we explore the other islands where people once lived and learn why there's no one left in this paradise. Please leave us a like and subscribe to join our journey. Thank you to our Patreons for your monthly contributions to the making of these videos, and we look forward to your comments below.